we have here is a TDI 2010 Jetta Volkswagen. It'll crank but will not start. I checked all the fuses were good, and I'll show you what I did to get it started. First I removed this cover. And then right here, capped it off, but I unplugged this unit here, and it started. It has a engine code of P0090, which happens to be the fuel pressure regulator control circuit.